We had a patient with CA buccal mucosa and the patient was posted for commando operation. The mouth opening of the patient was less than one finger, so we planned for fiber optic bronchoscopic intubation for the patient.
We prepared our patient by giving injection glycopyrrolate, injection dexmedetomidine at a dose of 0.6 microgram per kg. Superior laryngeal nerve block, transtracheal block and glossopharyngeal nerve block was done for the patient. And nasal preparation of the patient included otrovin nasal drops and xylocaine jelly. Bronchoscope is introduced through the nose of the patient and the patient is kept awake throughout the procedure.
First, we will see the nasal turbinates, then we reach the nasopharynx and then we reach the vocal cord. Here we can see the vocal cord. From there we go further down and we see the tracheal ring.
Once we reach the carina, the flexometallic ET tube is slowly introduced through the nose to the trachea just above the carina, and the bronchoscope is slowly taken out. The ET tube is inflated and just attached to ventilatory circuit.
दादा आके खोलो, ओके हिलना सिर नहीं हिलाना है ना, जला हाथ उठाओ, जला रख लाते रख लेते हैं।
The patient was comfortable throughout the procedure and as we see in the monitor, the vitals of the patient was normal throughout.